one shot, or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it, or just let it slip?
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting. Let's go back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't be better.
Not just celebrate the Jewish people receiving the Torah, we celebrate you receiving the Torah.
Ve'yomer Adonai el Moshe ve'el Elazar ben Aharon ha-Kohen l'mor.
Baruch atah Adonai, noten ha-Torah.
Amen.
Baruch habano b'kol amin tim me'eretz Mitzrayim. Re'uven b'chor Yisrael b'nei. Baruch atah Adonai.
Seaman tub and mazel tub and mazel tub and seaman tub and mazel tub and mazel tub and seaman tub and mazel tub and mazel tub and seaman tub. Yeah. Baruch atah Adonai, noten ha-Torah. Seaman tub and
mazel. First of all, I thank for the best family in the world for supporting and helping for this big day. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for making today possible. I made my journey from the United States to Israel, which makes it more meaningful because it's where the Torah was received, and I just read the Torah. Thanks for all coming.
Thank you, Sarah.
Beautiful.
Very nice.
First, I'd like to thank everyone for making this the most special bar mitzvah a young boy could have.
It wouldn't be the same without you all here with us.
We also want to remember those which Andrea said couldn't join us today but are here in spirit. Gigi Yale, Andrea's father Ron, Gigi Ruth, and both of my grandparents, Nanny Poppy and Grandma Edie.
I could say that today I am prouder than I've ever been before, but you, my boy, have been climbing mountains like Pinnacle and Masada for 13 years. Things have not always come easy to you, and you had to work a little harder learning to walk and talk.
It was a tough time for our boy, Nate. Been on an amazing upward swing and journey. Nate, you can thank one person for the majority of that, and that's your mom. No one will ever care for you more and your eternal happiness more than your mother. You have continuously impressed us with your ability to take on tasks that my mom and I never thought would be possible.
But once you work through the resistance and rock brain, you found that grit from within and finished your task at hand with a slam dunk.
Now know you can attain anything that you want in your life.
From sports to video games, you always keep me on my toes. You make me strive to be better. You always make me laugh at your funny jokes.
You know who you are. You are learning how to laugh at yourself and see the silver lining and find the smile when things are not going your way.
Even though you are now free to make these decisions on your own, you always have us, your family, and the Jewish community to be here to help you when you get stuck. Nate, I'm so proud of you. I love you so much. So much about your very diverse personality. You are one of the most resilient, hard-nosed boys that I know.
Be the kid that smiles and says hello to everyone.
This ability to grind and work super hard will help you in life.
Your smile and heart has and will make this world a better place.
I'm so proud that you clearly grasp right from wrong in this world.
You made me a better person and showed me how to be a warrior. Yes, I am often guiding you, but the truth is you have been my greatest teacher. You have shown me how to appreciate every shade of the beautiful chaos we sometimes find ourselves in, and how to persevere, have hope, and find calm in any situation. Dad and I are so proud of you, of who you are and what you've accomplished in your 13 years.
Nate, Mom and I love you and Benji more than life itself. We have a lovely family. We're so proud of what you've become, but even more exciting to see what you'll become as a man and a grown adult.
Keep smiling and believing. Nate Dogger, I love you.
Oh, beautiful. Just beautiful.
I wish you a life filled with love, joy, happiness, and only hope that one day the joy of having a lovely family and son like I've been blessed with. I love you.
You've been a great brother to grow up with. I hope you have a great bar mitzvah. Love you, Mazel Tov.
Oh, that was wonderful.
Amen.
Amen. Beautifully said.